That's correct, Kristen. Those charges, though, were brought against Abraham DePaula's co-conspirators. Now, DePaula was back in court today because the state Supreme Court vacated one of his conspiracy convictions, ruling it was double jeopardy. Abraham DePaula was convicted of burglary, theft, and conspiracy charges resulting from the home invasion. Now, it was back on July 18th of 2011 when two armed men broke into the house where a couple was home, one of them sexually assaulting the woman, the other starting to carve his name into the man's back before he was stopped. Now, the state was able to prove at trial that DePaula was the ringleader of the men and eventually entering the home. In vacating one of the conspiracy verdicts, the state Supreme Court didn't specify which one, the defense arguing it should be the one with the prison term attached, not the suspended sentence, saying to do otherwise would be to increase the sentence, an argument rejected by the judge.
I don't think that this is an increase in your sentence. In fact, I believe that it actually results in a decrease in your sentence.
Now, following the judge's decision, there was an outburst from DePaula in which he called the judge racist, saying he never expected anything from him. DePaula was returned to state prison while he will serve the originally imposed 25 to 50 years. Reporting live in Brentwood, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.